Meanwhile, the Borno State Commissioner of Police, Amdo Umar, has confirmed that the attack on Police Mobile Training College Goza by Boko Haram. The police chief, who disputed reports that some mobile police officers were abducted by the insurgents, said the attack happened Thursday, January 13. He noted the terrorists were successfully repelled by policemen.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.